I think I see it as more of a threat because a lot of these companies, they dictate how we do things. They actually kind of like affect our daily life. And in a way, they control what we do, what we say, how we approach issues. Even now, elections are being probably like influenced by them. So it is like so much concentration of power in the hands of some very few individuals or few companies. And it is kind of, in a way, very dangerous. And that's why I think it is.